Hello. This is Mr. Crab Abominable again with part 7 of the Soul Level 1 Fist Only run for Dark Souls 1. We're currently stuck at Artorias. He's beaten my ass several times. We'll get past him, eventually. I may have to try some things. This marker is royal blue. It's royal blue. The reason that I don't hit him during the front flip is because he does more than one sometimes. I did it! I was having such a hard time last night, and today I do it on the first try. Just three more bosses to take down. Calamite, Manus, and Gwyn. Well, if I ever make it past all the bosses, this might not be part 7 at all. This might just be finale. Okay, so next up, gotta kindle this bonfire. I guess it doesn't appear until you warp away. So, we're going to need the silver pendant. But I can't get the silver pendant if I can't wear the, this. Now we just need to go and grab it. Thank you. And there, we got it. Silver pendant will definitely help during the Manus fight. And here's you. Oh my god.
Such conceit. How did you imagine that the Lord's blade would not reach you?
Well.
You humans, always taking what you please. Now I shall do the same. How? You humans, my dear.
What did she say at the end? Doesn't matter. That was pretty cool, though. She absolutely fucking destroyed me at the beginning. See, I thought her attacks were gonna hit me right away. Apparently, that's not the case. Alright, so we can just go through this area. Go straight to Manus. I'm not going to bother picking up anything, because I don't need to. Normally I would, but I kind of want to get this run done as soon as possible, because I've got something fun planned. It's not going to be a challenge run, though. Although, maybe I'll consider doing that. Who knows? What's wrong? Having trouble going up the stairs? I think he sees me. Nice try. I'm very satisfied with the critical attacks of this build. It's like they made it stronger somehow. Oh! Ah! bitch. Fuck you. Wait, what? One of those crystal lizards must have fell off the edge. First, we need the crest key. Okay, maybe I'll just pick up like one or two things. Got our first shortcut unlocked. Now we just have to get past them. Oh shit, they're actually like walking towards me. Now to get past the giant thing. You fucking piece of shit. Like, fucking goddamn it. All I needed to do was get past that one faggot, and I would have been at the end. I would have been at the bonfire, but no! He has to have a insta-lock-on move. And these assholes need their insta-kill move. Come on, you old bastard. I'm surprised that guy didn't fall down with me. Next bonfire. Now, we're not gonna bother kindling this one. We need it to get to another shortcut, which will take us back to the Ulysseal Township bonfire. We're gonna focus on Manus first. I'm surprised at how fast this elevator can move and not crash the system. Okay. I wonder what that black thing on the ground is supposed to be. His hair? His poo? I'm kidding about the second part. Pretty sure that's not what that is. Well, fuck you too, you sorcerer bitch. You need skill when you can just spam spells. In you go. That was not planned at all. I did not expect the body to move like that. Here we go. Time to relearn how to fight Manus again. I never equipped the silver pendant. This is definitely doable, just gotta be patient. God damn you. Definitely need the silver pendant for the second half of the battle. We are not going to survive any of those sorceries. I'm going to dodge immediately when he does it, just in case he happens to use... Because, like, there's three different sorcery attacks he uses. One, where he spits dark sorceries directly in front of you, which can be avoided by dodging. There's the second one, where he makes a torrential hail downpour from the sky. Although, technically, we're not in the sky at all, are we? Or is sky just wherever there's not ground? And the third one is where dark sorcery comes from all sides, and you gotta use the pendant before they make contact, but not too soon, otherwise it'll wear off. And yes, healing right after a small amount of damage is an absolute must. This fight is not that different from my fist-only run. I'm lucky I didn't die right there. Nice try. Woo! That was close. Come on, Manus. I'm right here. No need to be scared. Okay, never mind. That one can be just avoided. This is it, Manus. You fucking cheap bastard! I even dodged too, but the game's like, nah, we're gonna get you clipped by two of them. God damn it, I hate Manus. It's like, oh, you don't want to get killed by my brute force big monkey fist strategy? Okay, fine, then I guess I'll just cheap you out with spells. Just like the goddamn sorcerers. Who would have guessed? I mean, he is a primeval human. Calling him a monkey is not necessarily incorrect. He's just an intelligent monkey with a big staff, like a shaman. Actually, no, that might be a little too, That's insultive to shamans. But when I was thinking of shaman, I was thinking more of the ones from, like, Borderlands 2. But even then, that's still a bit too rude to call them, like, a monkey. It's still good. Dude, can you stop? Definitely don't want to get hit by that 5-hit combo. What's up with this left arm, though? Fucking pussy. That means he's left-handed. Or is that not necessarily true? Some people are ambidextrous. Wait. I got a humanity. If I remember correctly, getting those in an area where you haven't beaten the boss is like determined at random. It's not based on how many you beat. Dragon Fist versus Dark Fist. Come on. I was waiting for that. I see no gods up here, other than me. Oh, we're actually getting somewhere.
repeatedly. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please, I thank...
Ah, you can't buy them.
I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose. May the flames guide thee.
I'm gonna go and see Hawkeye Go later. I wonder what happens if you talk to this guy after.
Oh, for Juniper's sake, put some spring into your step.
The fuck does that mean?
Did you really slay Knight Artorias? I'd heard the Abyss found it.
That's... Yeah.
Believe it or not, Ulysseal has brought the Abyss upon itself, fooled by that toothy serpent. They upturned the grave of primeval man and incited his ornery wrath. What could they have been thinking? Ah, to you. You have to ask.
Nah, he doesn't sell anything different.
So long.
Now I gotta be careful because of these goddamn dogs. They have that thing with where their hitboxes just float right towards you. When I'm talking about the hitbox, I'm talking about their teeth. What? So the dog can go through here if there is no fog gate. Got it. The invincibility frames from opening the chest saved me from getting absolutely annihilated immediately.
visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artoria. That old friend he was. Yes, he's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analonda dared not provoke his ire.
It's pretty much obligatory to watch this cutscene. It's like he's been carving stones for so long, he's forgotten to clean himself of dust, and it's just falling off. Now, I've heard it's possible to beat him without having Hawkeye Go's help. I've never actually watched the video on how to do it, but I assume it's very complex considering you die very easily because of his fire breath that engulfs the entire area. Calamine, I'm not too worried about. He does have one charge attack where he runs right through you, does a 180, and then he shoots fire out. That attack I'm worried about. But as long as I see it coming, it shouldn't be too bad. Now, I'm going to try something different. There is a way to do a plunging attack on him, but you got to be quick. Now, he does have an attack where he jumps all the way up here and shoots fire. You gotta roll down the moment he jumps in the air. That one. He went too quickly. I didn't even have time to do it. I'm not sure how much damage this is going to do, but I hope it does a lot. And I completely failed. No surprises there for me. I should have ran and jumped before I did that. Now we will see who is the lesser dragon. That's the one. Yeah, that was my fault. Got too close to the fire. And not stupid random bullshit this time. Chester, that merchant over there, does invade your game, but only in the Ulusiel Township, and if you're human. So, I don't have to worry about him. The fuck am I doing? I'm not fighting Manus. Old habits die hard. Not nice, doggos. Oh, fuck off. Should have ran between his legs. Be fucking euthanized. Like, whose dogs are these? They're just placed here to be annoying. We're not doing that trick anymore. It's just gonna cheap us out by doing close range melee attacks and bitch ass fire spreading attacks. It's not that he's difficult, it's just hard to find an opening. There's only a few attacks that I can even remotely hit him on. Especially since I'm using bare fists. Ah, turn down your headphones. Mine. The only downside is I can't hit him in the tail anymore because he doesn't have one. But I wanted to see if I could still get him to do the move. That was close. Oh no! You're done. I am the true dragon. I'm not going to need the flippy ring to take on Gwyn. I am, however, going to need the hornet ring. We're not going to do any dodging during the fight because, well, I don't need to. The more DPS we get in, the better.
Why? Thou hast defeated Calamity? Wondrously played. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great boat, I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. Thy need outweighs mine. I suspect but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making.
Well, clearly you've never gotten caught in a drive-by shooting before.
Now, I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope.
Oh, hello. Bixard? I hope I'm pronouncing that right.
Farewell.
Let's see, I just finished all the bosses in the DLC, and I'm going to fight Gwyn. Artorias definitely gave me the most trouble. After this, I'll definitely end the stream here, and then start a new one immediately. Probably for Dark Souls 2. Still level 1. I have to make absolutely sure that I rested at the bonfire so that I don't immediately get taken away to Ulusiel Township. There, now I'm absolutely certain. They say that light in this series represents time. It's like you get taken all the way to the future. Oof. Good thing I have that ring of protection on, otherwise I'd be dead in one hit. Because, like, as much as I hate some of the shitty aspects of Dark Souls 2, it's probably my favorite Dark Souls game. Although, if you want my favorite game, that's Dark Souls, but isn't part of the Dark Souls series. It's definitely Bloodborne. What? You stun-locked me. Shouldn't have ran to go get that armor, even though I don't need it. Completely misjudged the time of that swing. We'll get through here. I did it again! I gotta stop doing that. Let's just run through everything. See, the problem isn't that I'm bad at parrying, it's just that when the attack comes out later than expected, I tend to miss it. I can parry fast attacks, usually. Okay, maybe I lied. I guess I'm not going to just rush through everything. Okay, this is it. Well, it's possible that I might die here, but, you know, no. Gotta at least try. Didn't get a single parry in. Just gotta try again. That's because the jump attack always catches me off guard. Cause like, that's the only one you have to deal with, unless you run away from him. The Ring of Fog is not gonna hide you from these guys. It's a shame what they did to the Great Lord Greatsword, though. When you get it as a weapon, it only deals physical damage and not fire. It doesn't even look as cool. It's just lame. Infinite running stamina, check. Insta-kill thrust attacks, check. What if... Well, I guess it does work for the first guy, but the second guy is, a little too in the center. Let's try this again. You fucking little bitch. Yeah, I'm just gonna do the fast slash instead of the slow slash. This man is well without his own, outside of his own aggro range. Slash! God damn it! We're just gonna do it so quickly that it's imperceivable by the naked eye, and you'll never be able to parry it. I like how his second slash seems to always miss me when he does the slow one. Kind of funny how this area is here with seemingly nothing in it. Go the fuck back. You fat fucking bastard! God damn it! Oh, you're gonna parry the fast slash now. Now I'm gonna do the slow slash. Fucking AI is goddamn broken. I have like a 0.2 second time to differentiate between the fast slash and the slow slash. Not sure why he dodges when I do that. Fucking bitch. Was not supposed to take this long. We were supposed to beat Gwyn, be done with this fucking run, and then go to Dark Souls 2. But no, this little fucking bitch always has to be a goddamn problem. Always. It's never simple. I will get him. No matter what it takes. What I hate about him is that you just cannot cheese him. There is absolutely no way you can cheese him. I mean, technically speaking, parrying him is sort of cheesing him, but it's also the only way to fight him. Even if you have max health, max defense, he'll still run you over like a goddamn tank. Because he's just attacks that much that parrying him is the only solution. This is the end for you. You get what you fucking deserve. Hell no, I'm not gonna link the fire. Well, that's it. We're all done.
My lord, bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness.
I'm glad I'm done with this run. That's it. Now, I'm not leaving. I am going to end the stream, but I'm going to start a new one shortly. So, I'll see you then.